How's it going, Fort Mill? I'm Adam. I know it's been a long time since you've seen the buzz, as our last episode was way back on March 6th. Since then, we have been staying busy on social media, but we realized that it would be crazy of us not to produce a senior celebration show, especially since our senior year has been cut short due to the COVID-19 pandemic. Now, I can't make an awesome show on my own, so let's see what the rest of the buzz staff is up to. Hey guys, how's it going?
Hey Adam, we were just talking about a few awesome memories that we've made over the past 4 years, many of which happened in the gym or at Bob Jones, so we made a video to remind us seniors about how amazing our sports careers were. Take a look. Working on the bus, sports, as well as being a part of the Fort Mill dance team filled my Fort Mill high school experience with a ton of great friends and wonderful memories.
100% agree. Winning states in lacrosse was easily the best memory of high school. But we know who the real bus sports anchor is.
Hey, no need to argue. You both did a fantastic job of covering Jacket Athletics. And I think it goes without saying that we all put in our best effort every week.
Absolutely. Working on the show this year was definitely a task, but it was so rewarding to see the show every Friday afternoon. Not to mention, the buzz has taken Huddy and I to road trips all across the Carolinas to meet so many interesting places.
And we've gotten to meet some even more interesting people as well.
It seems like the buzz has filled our brains with so many memories. Not only that, the Yellow Jacket universe has been part of so many great moments in our past 4 years. We asked the rest of our senior class what their best moments of high school were.
My favorite senior year memory is definitely the football games and winning homecoming queen.
My favorite memory made at Fort Mill these past 4 years would definitely have to be Spirit Weeks. Whether you're creating memories and having fun with your friends or showcasing your creativity and school pride, it's a week filled with so much excitement, and I'm definitely gonna miss it and miss everyone as well.
My favorite memory from Fort Mill High School is definitely seeing Mr. Scroggs ride a bull on group day when we all did rodeo.
My favorite part about Fort Mill High School was beating the seniors on Jazzercise Day when we overtook the cafeteria with a rock concert.
So my favorite Fort Mill High School memory were all the Spirit Weeks and all the fun stuff that came with them, as well as the Friday night football games, especially the whiteout.
My favorite high school memory was 2020 Spirit Week, where the seniors won and we flooded the basketball court.
My favorite memory at Fort Mill would be celebrating my senior night with my friends, family, and teammates as a part of the girls varsity tennis team.
And my favorite Fort Mill memory was beating NAFO in tennis this year. My favorite high school memory is beating NAFO my freshman year with the girls' basketball team.
Number one, freshman year, when Michael Lincoln pushed me around on the wheelchair every day. Shout out to Michael Lincoln for being my personal chauffeur. And then senior year was seeing Ms. Graham's beautiful face every day.
My favorite memory from Fort Mill is all 4 years because I got to meet so many people and so many new friends.
My favorite memory from Fort Mill would probably have to be my senior prom.
Fort Mill has had a huge impact on all of us seniors, but it isn't the only part of our childhoods that helped make us who we are. Being members of Generation Z means that there are many things that fill us with nostalgia when we see them today.
So we put together some childhood memories that bring us back to a time when life was a bit simpler.
Kids, I brought you some cookies.
I like trains.
There's no way I can make it without ya. Do it without ya. Be here without ya.
Who's that Pokemon?
It's Pikachu!
Pikachu!
Watching TV all alone. So tired of routines, the day goes on and on.
It's the four, make a scene, nobody can ignore. Don't knock it till you rock it, we can't take it no more.
I've been there, I survived. Just take my advice.
Get connected for free with Education Connection. Get connected for free with Education Connection.
Go Wonderbus! Yay!
La 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 la.
1, 2, 3, 4 days of summer vacation. Then school comes along just to end it. So the annual problem for our generation is finding a good way to spend it.
Well, you know everything's gonna be a breeze. Then we'll no doubt justify the means. We can fix any problem with the slightest of these. Yes, please.
Just one thing you need to keep in mind when you pick one. Always pick from the top.
Never fear.
Are you into silly bands? Wits End's got them in tons of fun shapes and colors.
What you want, what you feel, never quit and make it real.
When you're all big time.
Everybody's got that thing, something different we all bring. Don't you let them clip your wings, you got it, you got it.
Congratulations! Looks like you found yourself a gem. You can keep that gem for your collection and try for that legendary crown of wonder.
Glory, glory, glory in the house!
You! It's a party every week, baby!
This is more than a crush, more than a like, more than a love. Baby, I'ma make you mine, and I ain't giving up.
And I even put a call in to Oprah.
What can Oprah do?
Oprah can do anything!
Timmy is an average kid that no one understands.
Water. Earth. Fire. Air.
Say hello to the Pillow Pets.
Are you ready, kids?
Aye, aye, Captain!
I can't hear you!
Aye, aye, Captain!
Oh!
I just remember waking up and watching Jesse and Alexander. You need to forget about Mr. Kipling.
Recently, we asked you to share some pictures and videos of the things that made your childhood great, both before and during our time at Fort Mill High School.
We are very excited to finally present the senior montage for the class of 2020.
I'm imagining this. Can I wake up from this dream all over? Fall back to sleep, please. For a second, for a minute, can we go? For a second, for a minute, can we go? For a second, for a minute, can we go?
Being a student at Fort Mill High and working on the Buzz staff has been an absolute joy, and as much as we hate to say it, for the last time, I'm Reese.
I'm Huddy.
I'm Andy.
I'm Grayson.
I'm Michael.
I'm Spencer.
I'm Zanna.
And I'm Adam. Class of 2020, thank you for everything. It's been a pleasure riding the Jacket Wagon along with you. Good luck.